We should dedicate this one to Rob Brett, who was Joy Division's manager. God, too many people. Anyway, here we go.
Thank you.